tricep workout, right? Anyways, first exercise, reverse grip tricep. And I don't even know, just look. Reverse grip, not like this, like this. Makes the movement even more difficult. Boom, press up. Boom, boom, boom.
run the stack, run the stack, baby, stack.
Eduardo, hopefully you guys liked the video. Comment and subscribe. The first exercise we did was like a skull crusher standing up with a reverse grip. So make the movement even more difficult. I'll have the sets and reps down in the description box below. Then after that we followed by I don't know what these are called, but like you basically hold yourself to the bar and you're like somewhat parallel at an angle. You push yourself up. We also did them reverse grip. So normally we do them like this, but we did them like this, make it even more difficult. After that, we did dips with chains, 45-pound chains. So you know we banged out as many as we can. Then I put on two chains, and then after that I burned out. Like in my eighth set, or I don't know, I lost track. I burned out as many reps without any weight. After that, we went to ropes, I believe, tricep extensions. Same thing, we did as many reps. We stood somewhat like it, so we just wanted to feel the contraction, work on that horseshoe, whatever you guys want to call it. So, you know, with those, you want to come down, not all the way up, you want to come down, and you want to push it out. Some people just do this, you want to push the whole thing out. After that, we did some push downs, tricep press downs. Those we went a little heavy because I like going heavy on those. And then after that, yeah, I believe that's it. So like the video, comment, subscribe. Much love. Peace.